getting drivers under the influence of drugs off the road.
It's a big issue. Officers now armed with new equipment to help them do just that. News 4's Alexandria Adams spoke with state law enforcement leading the way to fight the crisis.
A drug recognition expert's main focus is to detect both illegal and controlled substances, something law enforcement says is needed now more than ever.
The number of drug-impaired fatalities surpassed that of alcohol-impaired fatalities.
Drug recognition experts are looking for any type of drug someone could be under the influence of.
It can also be over-the-counter medication, some of the things that people can go to the drugstore and purchase. If not used correctly, it can impair them.
Most of the drug recognition kits haven't been updated in more than a decade. The Tennessee Highway Safety Office and the DRE program now has their hands on 45 new kits for their officers.
This AAA grant is what's allowing us to buy the equipment for older kits that may or may not need to be replaced, but is certainly going to be benefit to the officers.
The new equipment has a portable breathalyzer test, blood pressure kit, and lights to check someone's pupil size, tools that are invaluable when it comes to combating the issue of drugs in our state.
We are starting to develop our officers to become more recognized and understanding of what drug impairment they're seeing out on the street.
In Murfreesboro, Alexandria Adams, News 4.